be Pepper Dennis, successful reporter, party of one? Because to my mother and her friends, I'm a cautionary tale. I'm what happens when you do the unthinkable and put your career first. Well, guess what? This time I am not scrounging around in my address book for an escort. I'm unattached, I'm proud, and I'm fine!